And we're back with episode 2, which is going to be Hydrocity, Hydrocity, however you prefer to pronounce it. That's what we're working on. So, this level is full of water. The obligatory Sonic level, it's always full of water and gives you the little ticking, drowning music, you know. It's got one of those. So, glad I didn't step on that button, because, you know, yeah, that would have sent me somewhere else. Let's do some exploring up here for funsies. I don't think there's anything up here anyways. But it doesn't really hurt to check. Wow, there is. Okay. Let's take this route. I like this idea better. So, we're gonna go this way instead, because I'm cool. And we're going up here. And there's shit up here. And that would have fallen on me. Okay. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. What the... Whoa! I can't feel... Whoa. The stupid path fell, and I still got through? This is interesting. Okay, I don't think of... Wow, there was a bonus stage down there. Wow, that really sucks. Let's hope I can... And I lost my shield. Wow, that's really dumb. Okay, let's hope I can get to somewhere that I recognize. So, because I know where there's a few bonus stages to get emeralds and shit. Not immediately around here, but there's gotta be one. I don't know. I haven't ever taken that route, and that was really... Who the hell would put that there? I mean, I know game designers would, but that's fucking evil. That's over the top. Okay. Got fish and shit. There's one of... Wow, I suck it. Why am I even playing this game? Okay. Underwater. With my stuff. I think there's a water shield around here, too. Yep, which is nice, which means I won't drown ever as long as I have the shield, which is very good. Very nice. This is gonna be tricky though. Whoa! No! There's a stupid fish here too. That thing nibbles on your rings until you don't have any rings left. Okay, there's a thing here. I like this. Me gusta. Okay, 34 rings, not really sitting on a good amount, but as far as I'm concerned, I don't really care about score right now anyways, so I'll just go with it, I guess. There's a bonus stage somewhere around here. Right here. Boom. Whoa. What the fuck are you doing? I saw that. Bitch. Okay, we're gonna cut this part out and I'll show you guys the ending screen. Okay, bye. Alright, figure I might as well show me getting to the end of the stage, just to prove that I did it and I'm not shopping in some other sort of, victory screen. But I did not get all of the rings because, that's kind of tricky to do. You have to take a certain route to do it. But I got to continue out of it. So, that's pretty neato. And, we'll be back here, we'll save here just in case something bad goes wrong. I should really be making alternate save states, but I don't really care. I already got one emerald, so yeah. And we have this guy. This guy is kind of a pain in the dick. So we'll jump. I know he's gonna do this. He comes from some direction. And I had a feeling I was gonna end up losing my shield, but I might as well end up trying to hit him out of it too, so. And he does this little rinse cycle thing. It doesn't hurt you, it's just annoying, because this is the only opportunity you get to hit him. So you get maybe one, two hits tops. And then you gotta figure out which way he comes from, which, let's see. Yeah. Pain in the dick. And I guess I'm close to drowning, so let's take care of that. And that was the last hit, too, so. Hey, bitch. Who the fuck is IMing me? No, shut up. Get out of here. I'm playing. Okay. Here we go. And now he's texting me. Are you fucking serious? Dude, it's like I'm trying to escape from him, and he's the wall, because the wall's coming at me. But, yeah, let's go with it. Got a life here. Which is always nice. I got 5 of them now. Wall's still chasing me and shit, which is dangerous as hell. I'm just trying to get it so I don't land on any spikes or anything, and the wall's really not that fast, but you can go like this, and you're good. So, Crisis averted. Well done. And let's go up this way. This episode's gonna be a little bit longer because this part of the level is a little bit longer. But we'll go with it. We'll just go with it. I wish I remembered where some bonus stages are, so I can get like one of them. But whatever. I'm not even gonna take these ring ones unless I go super, and that's only to get more rings. So, dude, these missiles are shaped like sharks. How cute. Okay, there's a rocket dude, and we'll just go with this. I know there's gotta be one around here, but I love this part of the level. It's all slidey and shit. There's definitely one in the area. I wish I remember where. It might be up here? Somehow I don't think it is. I'm thinking it might be down here, too. Where is it? There's one around here. I want to find it. Watch it not be around here, and I'm thinking of a different part of the level. But whatever. We'll just climb up. I can climb, you know, so this is okay. I'm not exactly a Randorosu, but it's fine anyway. We'll climb. Yup. Where the hell is it, though? I want to get more than one emerald gun. Oh, there's one on the other side. Remind me when I get to the other side. Actually, you guys won't even be able to remind me. It's a little head-spinny thing, no? Okay, well, there's one on the other side, if and when I get to it. I think I'll get to it right now with this little running on water Jesus material shit. Okay, got an extra life, too. Oh, wow. Wow. That was really lame. I lost all of them but one. That was pretty stupid. Okay. Go this way. And I'm thinking that... Dude, where the hell was it? It was right on the other side, too. Anyways, oh, there's one over there. Hold on. Jump it. Oh, no, wait, no, that's just rings. God damn it. We'll get some more oxygen, spend some time underwater. Boca? I love how the breathing thing sounds like Spanish for mouth. Hey, I'm trying to fly here. / do shit underwater. Let's go up this way. I think this is where I... Yeah, that's where I just came from. So, I don't care. We're back up to where I need to go. Punch through here, because I am Knuckles, and I don't care. And we'll go this way. It's gotta be around here. No, that's just an invincibility thing. We'll go with it. There's definitely got to be one. Okay. Here we go. I remember there was one around here. We'll save here, and then I'll cut to the end immediately after. So, okay, bye. Okay, just thought I'd let you guys know that last one was actually a little bit hard because of lag and whatnot, but we got the third one. We are good to go 3 out of 7 for the first part of the game before the Super Emeralds. No perfect on this one as well because of the way they laid out the level. I did get all of them, but you know, when you draw a square around all the blue ones and then they turn into rings, it counts as you getting all of them. So we'll save here in case something bad happens as usual, and we're flying. Doing good so far, though. As I run into a fucking wall of spikes. Wow, that probably could have been the stupidest thing I could have ever done, ever. Actually, no, I probably could have died. But that's definitely one of the stupidest things I've said today. And wow, I need that ring. I don't know why I would do that. I'm so stupid sometimes, it hurts. Okay, we'll get this shit. So I can be invincible while I'm doing spirals and whatnot, and where are the main fans? Okay. We'll go this way. The weird thing is in, like, the Sonic route, like, Knuckles gets you down to where you need to go, but here it's, like, manual mode, fuck that shit, I'm, go kill the Mecha Robotnik or whatever. I could probably look up the plot for you guys if you really, really, really wanted to know, but at the same time, it's like, whatever. I guess. Anyway, we already got our emerald for the level, so we'll be good to go. We have 3, and by this map, I don't think I'll have all of them until we hit... Oh, what is the 4th level? Is it Carnival Night or Ice Cap? It's one of the two. I can't remember what comes after Marble Garden. It's Carnival Night, so we'll go to Super Knuckles by the time we hit Carnival Night, as much as it pains me to say it. Because look at that, there's one more up here, but we're going to skip it. Because, yeah. If I was playing this, I probably would have been super by now, because I think there's three per stage. And, yeah. Anyway, that's where Knuckles normally would have broken you through, so we have a little bit more playthrough stuff going on here. And this part of the level is a little bit longer. But, yeah, we'll just go with it. And we're climbing. And we're spelunking. This is a really tall thing he's got going on here. Look at how he makes these zones. Architecture in this level is god-awful. Okay. And we're up here. See, this part of that level is... Whoa! I'm not gonna make it. They did that on purpose, because they knew... Okay, I definitely should have tried to go for it, because what they do is they do that so you can climb specifically on there, climb down, and just go with that. What the hell? I didn't even run into the spikes. This stupid thing, like, pushed me into them. Okay, whatever. Ugh, going down these things is a little harder. But dude, we're at like 6.5 minutes. What the hell? Can I just... I just want to fight the boss. I think this is it anyway. So, cut through here. We're probably going to cut out that last bit because I ended up dying. So, this boss is kind of fun, kind of easy. You know the works. Well, actually, no you don't. But he spins up the water. You just don't want to end up getting caught in that thing or you'll end up in his propeller. Just wait for him to stop spinning it and you can somehow defy all physics and just climb on top of that. The other thing you can do, in case you're not cool enough to do that, is you can jump on top of these water bombs and... Oh, that was a good amount of hits right there. I got 2, 3. Usually takes around 6 or... I think it's 6 for a standard Sonic 3 boss. So... As long as I can just fly over the water into the invisible barrier that we can't see, and I fucked that one up. Go Depth Perception! Okay, this one. This one. Nope. Wow, really? Okay. I want that. Can I... Wow, it disappeared right in front of my face. That is really dumb. Okay, we'll get on this one. I hope. Maybe. Okay, good to go. I really should get me one of those controllers. I would not be having such a hard time. How many hits have I dealt to this guy? Wow, I really suck at this. So badly. I should have killed him by now. Marble Garden is a lot more fun, though. Like, actually, I don't even know how the Marble Garden boss works. I think it's some kind of big drill machine. How did I miss? Can I hit you now? Wow, that really sucks. Okay, about fucking time. Okay, well, that's gonna be it for today. We got Act 2 here pretty much done. And stay tuned for next episode, which is going to be Marble Garden. I realize I kind of sucked at this one, but still getting used to the controls and whatnot. So, yeah, Marble Garden on the next one. Kapow!